Today we'll be using the Toll Cut Dry Sanding Touch-Up System from Eagle Abrasives to take care of a few runs on a 2016 Ford Focus. First thing we're going to do is take a brand new sharp razor blade and just cut off that run. We're going to lay it, I don't know, a 30 degree angle there and make sure it's flat and just cut. That run right off. Next, you can take a razor blade and hold it perfectly perpendicular to the run and shave lightly, shave it down. And I'm just setting it down perpendicular and scraping. The sheets are pre-cut so it fits the block, and we'll be starting with 800 grit. And again, this is dry sanding. And there's a little bit of a curve right in here, so I'm going to use my fingers to get the rest of that. And that should be good. Now we'll be using some 1200 grit. And now the 1200. At the bottom edge of the door, we have a little sag too. And we'll just first scrape it off. And I'm just setting it perpendicular to the run and going across. And that should be good. Now we don't have too much to take off with the 800. Now we'll switch to the 1200. And that's good. Now we'll be using 1200 grit for the rest of the door, and this is also Eagle Abrasives dry cut system. And that cut it down real quick. Again, this is 1200. Now all we have to do is buff this out and we'll be finished. To buff, we'll be using the Harbor Freight buffer and mirror glaze number 85. And I'm buffing this way so the wheel comes off of the edge and doesn't dig into the edge this way. And now for some polish. You can wet sand, or you can use the Toll Cut dry sanding system from Eagle Abrasives and get the same results. I hope you enjoyed this video on removing runs. If you did, and you'd like to get my latest videos, don't forget to hit the subscribe button.